What's up, YouTube? Here I know what this is. It's your Nika No Bad. Yeah, I'm not there. You guys. So, if you guys saw the title in the description down below, today I'm going to be going to Banger Vlog. Today I'm going to be going to Ocean City with the family. And that's be it. So, before we get into the video, what you guys do is like, comment, and subscribe. So, I got post notification bells. Follow me on TikTok, Instagram, and Snapchat. Come on the screen. And in the discussion. And that being said, let's get right to this bang video. So, I'm about to go ahead and, brush my teeth. Put lotion on my face. And get ready, and I'll be back. Be right back, alright? Yeah. Alright, y'all. This is my outfit. It's not really like an outfit, but I got my bathing suit under this. It's just like this shirt, shorts, and my shoes. It's the shirt that got the words on the back. But, I got my bag, stuff. We about to leave in a couple of minutes. But my aunt and my cousin and them, they gonna be there before us. But, yeah. But I'ma see y'all later. What is up, y'all? What is up? Oh, what's up? We finna get ready to go, and I'm so excited. Y'all, I changed my shirt, and I thought nobody was gonna notice because I had on a green shirt. Before I put the shirt on, I had a green shirt on. I thought she was gonna get mad at me because she didn't want me to put the shirt on at first. But she told me to put it on the TikTok, but I didn't want to put it on the TikTok. And even if I did, it wouldn't look right. So, I was trying to, like, play it off so she wouldn't notice that I had my shirt on. Excuse me. But, yeah. It's a little bit cold in here now. It's cold. It's cool, but she coming back, but I'm gonna see y'all in a bit. Thing now.
my bed, y'all. Oh, I'll grab two. Tops.
Turn left toward US 113 South.
Beep, beep. I gotta tell y'all this story about what happened yesterday.
Anyway.
Go ahead, the craziest thing. I'm all the way over there, over here.
Cause
I didn't. My legs hurt.
Why?
Cause I was carrying that heavy thing through all the sand.
Why you back? I didn't carry that thing through the sand.
She didn't make me. I wanted to do it.
Oh, well, I'm too good.
Cause it was like a little workout. Oh Lord. My feet under the sand.
I'm sure they got the beach card. It might be mine.
Missed it.
Come on, Mark.
y'all. I'm sitting here. Wretched yet out. Y'all, I'm sitting here. About to drink my Capri Sun.
I'm cold. Oh, what the heck? Oh, what the? It's a fly on your butt, Kyle.
You ready to go?
Alright. Oh, come on, man.
Danny, you need to put your clothes on. And drive. We'll be right back.
Okay.
Hey,
no,
you said you're not
gonna see this out there. Y'all, buddies. Thank you. Ma, I picked up a crap. Ma, I picked up a crap.
Say it again.
Ma.
Oh, yep, I did.
Ma, I saw a baby crab. I picked it up.
A baby rat?
Crab.
Rat?
A baby crab.
Daddy, I picked up a baby crab. Go up the subway and go get more money.
What money?
Right there.
What money?
Dad, you got some money on you? Grandpa about to get y'all some money, go get him a sandwich.
Okay, great.
What? There you go.
I think she went to go look for Auntie Candace.
She right there.
Oh, who Naya?
She right there with Jay Z. You said you got a pink and orange on.
I don't know who Naya. Yeah, so we leaving. I know I probably got a lot of sand in my hair and in my face. I don't really care. I'm upset because my mother was trying to make me ride my grandmother. I don't want to ride with her because she's going to throw me off. Like, I don't even know where she at. Her phone dead. Nobody don't know where she at. She again catching her little attitude. No, like, I'm not about to run up there. It's standing right there. I can see them from a distance. Anyways, we're leaving. And yeah. Hang on. I got no lotion in my face. Looking dry as a mug. Probably got a whole bunch of sand on my face. I don't even care. It don't even matter. So I'm gonna see y'all later. About to get in the shower stuff. Get ready for tomorrow. I'm not ironing my clothes tonight because it's just doing too much. Because I know I'm already about to be tired in the shower. I just iron my clothes in the morning. But, this video is over. Hope you guys enjoy. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to all your post notification bells. Follow me on TikTok, Instagram, and Snapchat. They're all going to be on the screen and the description down below. And if this video is over, I hope you guys enjoy. Because I did. I really enjoyed myself today. I had fun. But, yeah. I'm going to see y'all in the next video. Bye. We'll be right back.